This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. $88 billion United States dollars 2013, $96 billion United States dollars 2014. Number of employees 34,900. Parent Bombardier Inc. Website www.bombardier.com.n. Transportation. Bombardier Transportation is the rail equipment division of the Canadian firm Bombardier Inc. Bombardier Transportation is one of the world's largest companies in the rail vehicle and equipment manufacturing and servicing industry. The division is headquartered in Berlin, Germany, and has regional offices and major development facilities in Canada, Montreal and Toronto, and the United States, Plattsburgh, New York. Bombardier Transportation has many minor production and development facilities worldwide. Bombardier Transportation produces a wide range of products including passenger rail vehicles, locomotives, bogies, propulsion and controls, and offers a number of services. Laurent Trauger is the President and Chief Operating Officer of Bombardier Transportation. In January 2011, the company had 34,900 employees, 25,400 of them in Europe, and 60 manufacturing locations around the world. Contents 1 History 2 Products and Services 21 Metro Rolling Stock 22 Monorails 23 Trams and Light Rail Vehicles 24 Locomotives 25 Passenger Carriages 26 Regular Speed Multiple Unit Trains 27 High Speed Trains 28 People Movers 3 Services 4 Facilities 5 Legal Issues 51 Deutsche Bahn 52 Everline 53 Toronto Transit Commission 6 See also 7 References 71 Literature 8 External links. History. Bombardier Transportation's first order for mass transit rolling stock was in 1974 for the Société de Transport de Montréal STM Montreal Transport Authority to build metro trains for the Montreal Metro. The core of the transportation group was formed with the purchase of Montreal Locomotive Works MLW in 1975. With that purchase, Bombardier acquired MLW's LRC Light, Rapid, Comfortable tilting train design, which it produced in the 1980s. The group also purchased Urban Transportation Development Corporation UTDC from the Government of Ontario, which had acquired Hawker Siddeley Canada. MLW was sold to General Electric in 1988. GE ended railcar operations in Canada in 1993. Bombardier Transportation continues to operate the railcar operations in Thunder Bay. In 1987, Bombardier bought the assets of U.S. railcar manufacturers Budd and Pullman Standard in the late 1980s. Bombardier Transportation gained a manufacturing presence in Europe with the acquisition of a 45% share in BN Constructions Ferroviaires et Metalliques, whose principal site was in Brugge, Bruges, Belgium in 1986, and the acquisition of ANF Industries, whose principal site was in Crespin, France, near the Belgian border in 1989. In 1990, Procore Engineering Limited of Horbury near Wakefield, UK, a manufacturer of body shells, was acquired, and renamed Bombardier ProRail in 1991. The grouping Bombardier Eurorail was formed consisting of the company's European subsidiaries, BN, ANF Industry, ProRail, and BWS. In 1992, the company acquired Mexico's largest railway rolling stock manufacturer, Concarol, from the Mexican government in 1995, Wagon Fabrik Talbot KG in Aachen, Germany, and in 1998, Deutsche Wagenbau AG DWA, and Ateliers de Constructions Mechaniques de Vevey in Vevey, Switzerland, were acquired. DWA encompassed the major portion of the railway equipment industry of the former East Germany Kombinat Scheinanfahrzeugbau, and had its principal sites in Bautzen and Gorlitz. Citation needed. In 2001, Bombardier Transportation acquired Adtrans from Daimler Chrysler, and became by many measurements the Western world's largest rail equipment manufacturer. The takeover was approved by the EU Competition Commission subject to a number of minor clauses, including the divestment of Bombardier's stake in Adtrans, Stadler joint venture Stadler Panko GmbH sold to Stadler Rail, and an agreement to retain Keep as a supplier, and Ellen as a partner for a number of years after the acquisition. The addition of Adtrans made Bombardier a manufacturer of locomotives along with its existing product lines of passenger carriages, multiple unit trains, and trams. With the acquisition of Adtrans, Bombardier also gained competence in the electrical propulsion components business after the Adtrans acquisition in 2001. Bombardier Transportation published its core manufacturing strategy for Europe. 3 sites for bogie manufacture were to be at Siegen in Germany, Derby, UK, and at the former A CANF plant in Crespin, France. Vehicle body manufacturing was to be done at Bautzen and Gorlitz, Germany, at the former Kalmar Verkstad plant, Sweden, at the Bombardier's Derby carriage plant, and the former BN Constructions Ferroviaries et Metalliques in Brugge for final assembly. The company chose the former Wagon Fabric Talbot plant in Aachen and the former Lou Hennigsdorf NR Berlin in Germany, the former Sorafame plant in Amadora, Portugal, and its plants in Derby, UK, Crespin, France, Brugge, Belgium, Kalmar, Sweden and Pradeln, Switzerland. Additionally, a number of plants would have specialized manufacturing roles, including Česká Lípa, Czech Republic, and the Pafwag facility in Poland, which would supply parts and welded structures, and sites in Vienna, Austria and Bautzen, Germany, which would specialize in light rail vehicle LRV manufacture, whilst double-deck trains for the German market would be manufactured in Gorlitz. Other sites had their work mandate reduced in scope, or were closed. In 2004, due to overcapacity in the European passenger train industry, Bombardier announced a restructuring program resulting in the closure of several plants. In the UK, the bogie production site at Pride Park, Derby, Bombardier ProRail Wakefield, and a maintenance facility in Doncaster were closed. In mainland Europe, the plants at Pradeln, Kalmar and Amadora were to be closed, as well as plants in Ammendorf and Vechau in eastern Germany, which had been slated for closure in 2001. In late 2012, Bombardier announced the closure of the Bombardier Talbot plant in Aachen, and a reduction in workforce in the transportation division of 1,200 people. The company obtained two major orders in 2014. San Francisco Bay Area Rapid Transit District BART ordered an additional 365 rail cars from Bombardier in early 2014, to be assembled at Bombardier's plant in Plattsburgh, New York. Transport for London, United Kingdom awarded a £13 billion contract to provide 65 Eventra trains for Crossrail, and included the building of a maintenance depot at Old Oak Common in May 2014. Bombardier extended its presence in Australia by purchasing a 100% stake in Rail Signalling Service RSS, an Australian company focused on designing and constructing rail signalling solutions. In September 2014, the downsizing and eventual closure of the Maryborough factory was announced. The factory closed in December 2015. In January 2015, the government of Hungary nationalized the loss-making and underutilized Bombardier carriage works at Dunakezi. Bombardier MAV KFT, Hungarian, acquiring a 649% stake for $78 million in May 2015. The parent company Bombardier Inc. announced that it intended to split or spin off Bombardier Transportation as a separate publicly traded company, while retaining control as the majority owner. Lutz Bertling, president and CEO of Bombardier Transportation, stated that a primary motivation for the sell-off was to increase the company's financial flexibility for potential acquisitions or consolidations, allowing the company to better compete with an anticipated Chinese presence in the European market. An IPO was planned for late 2015. In late 2015, the public investor Caisse de dépôt et placement du Québec CDPQ acquired a $15 billion US stake in Bombardier Transportation in the form of a bond-equity hybrid, with the shares returned to CDPQ dependent on the financial performance of the company. The investment initially representing a 30% stake, a valuation of $5 billion. The sale was required in part to continue the financing of the parent company's C-Series jet, a major cause of a $46 billion loss for the parent company in 2015. In late 2015, the National Railway Company of Belgium awarded a Bombardier-Alstom consortium a large €33 billion contract for 1,362 M7 double-decker passenger rail vehicles, with a value to Bombardier of around €2.1 billion. In August 2016, Bombardier opened a 6,000 square meters 65,000 facility in Isando, Johannesburg, South Africa. The site was specialized for the production of electric traction equipment Matrac products and services. Metro Rolling Stock MBTA Red Line Train Boston Subway R142 Car NYC Subway Delhi Metro Broad Gauge Train, manufactured by Bombardier Toronto TR Subway Car Toronto T1 Subway Car. Bombardier's standard metro vehicles are the midsized fully automated and driverless Bombardier Innovia Metro, with the option for linear induction motor propulsion or a conventional rotary motor, and the high-capacity customizable Movia Metro, which is powered by conventional motors and can also be fully automated in addition. Bombardier has produced many custom Metro models not based on either model AirTrain JFK, Innovia ART 200 ART Mark II Ankara Metro, modified H6 BART, 775 car Fleet of the Future contract for 410 cars Type D and E cars awarded May 2012. Beijing Subway, Innovia ART 200 ART Mark II cars for the Airport Express Line Berlin U-Bahn, H. Toronto Subway and RT, T1 and TR based on Movia Subway cars, ICTS, ART Mark 1 RT cars produced by UTDC Taipei Rapid Transit System, the extension line of Muzza Line System, which entered official operation on July 4, 2009 Innovia APM 256 London Underground, 2009 Stock Victoria Line, S Stock Subsurface Routes Rotterdam Metro, Series 5300 Series 5400, Series 5500 R Stock, RSG3, and 5600 Series R Stock, SG3 Vancouver Skytrain, Innovia ART 100, 200 and 300 ART Mark 1, Mark 2 and Mark 3 Monorails King Abdullah Financial District in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, 36. Hershey Park Monorail 1968, now as Blue Cross Monorail and acquired additional cars from Six Flags Magic Mountain Kings Dominion 1975, dismantled in the 1990s when with Safari Village attraction was closed Minnesota Zoo's Northern Trail Monorail 1979 Miami Metro Zoo 1984, system and cars acquired from 1984 Louisiana World Exposition Walt Disney World Resort 1989 The Mark VI Monorail still in operation today 1984 Louisiana World Exposition, dismantled and sold after fair ended to Miami Metro Zoo Tampa International Airport Monorail 1991, system built by Bombardier Jacksonville Skyway Monorail 1997, system built by Bombardier Trams and Light Rail Vehicles Cobra G, Link Gold Coast Tram Line Eurotram Flexity Family Flexity Outlook CityRunner Flexity Outlook Toronto LRT Car Flexity Freedom Toronto Eglinton Crosstown LRT and Waterloo Ion LRT Flexity Classic Flexity Swift Flexity Link Tram Train BOCLF 70 Flexity Berlin Flexity 2 and Centro Metropolitan Area Express Portland Oregon Max Light Rail Type 1 LRV in Portland Oregon 1984-1986 Variotram unit used on Helsinki Tram Network only, the Variotram brand has since passed under ownership of Stadler Rail Locomotives TRAXX Electric Locomotive ALP 46 Electric Locomotive ALP 45DP, Electro Diesel Locomotive EP 10 Electric Locomotive LRC Diesel Locomotives HHP 8 Electric Locomotive IORE, Electric Locomotive TRAXX, Diesel Electric Locomotive Passenger Carriages via LRC Coach Multi-Level Car Comet 2 Car Bi-Level Coach, Commuter Rail Multi-Level Coach, Commuter Rail Double Deck Coach Horizon, Comet, Shoreliner Coaches, Commuter Rail LRC Coaches Twindex Double Deck Coach Regular Speed Multiple Unit Trains Talent DMU Electrostar constructed for South Africa's Gautrain Aventra, EMU, replacement for the Electrostar AGC Auto Rail A Grande Capacité Dual Mode or Electric MU Regional Train Electrostar, EMU, see also British Rail Classes 357, 375, 376, 377, 378 and 379. Highliner, double-deck EMU commuter trains for Metra IC3 EMU or DMU CP2000 Portuguese Railways Class 3400 KRLI 9000 in cooperation with Inca Industry Carita API for Ka commuter Jabodetabek M7 EMU commuter train for the Long Island Rail Road and Metro North Railroad Mr. 90 EMU commuter train for the Agence Métropolitaine de Transport des Montagnes Line Suburban Multiple Unit and Interurban Multiple Unit trains for Brisbane and Southeast Queensland Regio Swinger, tilting DMU Talent, DMU or EMU Regional Train Talent to EMU Regional Train Turbostar, DMU counterpart to the Electrostar, see also British Rail Classes 168, 170, 171 and 172 Velocity DMU trains for V, Line Z50,000 La Francilian EMU commuter train for the Transilien H-Line Sprinter Lightrain 4-car EMU Regional Rail Trainset for Nederlands Spoorwegen high-speed trains. Acela Express Train. Acela Express leader of a project in which Alstom is a participant. Intercity Express participant in a Siemens-led project. Jetrain Experimental. Regina Voyager, Super Voyager and Meridian diesel-electric multiple units. Zafiro, trainsets built for the Chinese market, which have a maximum speed of 380 km per hour 240. Of commuter trains, this includes fueling, storage, train washing and upkeep. Some of its key clients are GO Transit, MARC Train, Frontrunner and Metrolink. Train operation. Bombardier Transportation operates a number of commuter and light rail systems under contract with various transit agencies. It has been the operator for 6 of the 7 GO Transit commuter train lines in Ontario since 2008. As of February 2015, it now operates all GO Transit rail train lines in 2015. It also began the operation of the Union Pearson Express Airport Link in Toronto. The company also operates a number of airport people mover systems, typically systems it built, such as the AirTrain JFK and AirTrain Newark in New York City under contract with the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey from 2012-2013. The Savli Factory India is also planned to assemble electro-motive diesel products for Asian customers on November 2016. Bombardier Transportation signed an 8-year contract worth of $331 million to supply operating and maintaining services with Agence Métropolitaine de Transport's 6 commuter rail lines in Montreal facilities. Bombardier Transportation has production facilities or product development in Africa, Asia. Former Lou Henigsdorf NR Berlin. Former Henschel Constructions Mechaniques de Vevey in Villeneuve. In early 2013, Deutsche Bahn announced that it was suing Bombardier for €350 million because of some serious defects in trains used on the suburban S-Bahn rail network in Berlin. This was in addition to the €160 million it was asking for from Bombardier because of problems with more than 200 regional trains operating in southern Germany and problems with the brakes in regional and local trains in Munich. The matter was settled out of court in March 2015. Lutz Bertling, head of Bombardier's transportation division at the time, confirmed the two firms had come to an agreement, saying, "The settlement is a positive signal for our future cooperation." Everline. In January 2015, the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation CBC reported that South Korea's Special Investigation Unit for Anti-Corruption produced a report accusing Bombardier Transportation of corruption in the pursuit of the 2004 contract to build an 18. Expected from an inflated estimate of 180,000 passengers per day using the service. It also alleges that Bombardier created a $2 million slush fund for the Canadian citizen Kim Hock-pil, a high-ranking Bombardier executive in South Korea. Bombardier has consistently denied the corruption allegations, stating that they were not pleasure trips. There is a need to convince the people that our technology works well. If it had been corruption, they would have charged us. The statute of limitations has now expired, due to lack of evidence. According to Bombardier, Everline operation has been financially troubled since construction was completed in 2010. The system remained dormant until service began in 2013. While the line owner successfully negotiated with the city of Yongan a minimum revenue guarantee of 295 billion Korean won per year regardless of passenger load, this is said to be a serious burden for the city because ridership is reported to have risen to only about 20,000 passengers per day on the 30 carriages, or about a quarter of the maximum possible capacity of the fleet in a 12-hour day. A reason suggested for this is the fare of 1,100 Korean won, about one United States dollar in 2015. It is impossible to pay for Everline trips via a transfer surcharge on a connecting subway ticket. A 2014 web page of a Seoul tour service retailer makes no mention of the Everline among the suggested modes of bus transport between Seoul and Everland. A lawyer who filed legal action on behalf of the citizens of Yongan is reported to have provided details about Bombardier's pursuit of the contract. He said that between 2003 and 2005, Bombardier funded 3 luxurious trips to Canada to each of 37 people, including 18 Yongan city councillors on so-called LRT field trips. Toronto Transit Commission. On October 16, 2015, the Toronto Transit Commission TTC announced that it has asked its board to consider legal action against Bombardier. TTC staff is recommending that the TTC board commence legal action, or make a claim allowed for already in the contract, of $50 million for late delivery against Bombardier. Bombardier had committed to delivering 67 custom-built Flexity Outlook streetcars to the TTC by October 2015 for its streetcar system, but only 10 were in service at the time on October 28, 2015. The TTC board voted in favor of a lawsuit against Bombardier for at least $50 million to recoup lost costs, according to Chair Josh Cole, because of the company's failure to deliver the additional new streetcars. See also Berlin Portal Companies, Portal Trains, Portal Trams, Portal. Competitors: Alstom Transport CAFC, RRC Corporation, Hitachi Rail, Hyundai Rotem, Kawasaki Heavy Industries, Rolling Stock Company, Siemens Mobility, Skoda Transportation, Talgo. References: Carat http://ubombardier.com/and/media-center/newslist/details. Bombardier Inc. Q4C 2013 Financial Results 201402 13. Bombardier Comp Mel. Carat http://ubombardier.com/and/media-center/newslist/details. Bombardier Inc. 201502 12. Bombardier Q4 2014 Financial Results. Bombardier Comp Mel. Carat Bombardier Transportation Headquarters. Carat Dr. Lutz Bertling. Bombardier Inc. Retrieved 13 November 2013. Carat About Transportation. Bombardier Inc. Retrieved 20 June 2011. New European Passenger Vehicle Manufacturing Network Strategy, WOW. The FreeLibrary.com, Business Wire, 13 November 2001. WWW Fraser Coast Chronicle Comau, 22 September 2014. WW Railway Gazette.com, 25 August 2016. Carat Bombardier Transportation in Poland, PDF. WWW Bombardier.com. Bombardier archived from the original PDF on 4 February 2013. Carat Kojexcom. Carat Kojexcom. Carat Kwan Sang Soo, 1 June 2013. Yongan Everline, New Train, Few Passengers, Korea. Joonging Daily. Joonging Ilbo. Retrieved 2 February 2015. VE Bombardier Transportation Manufacturing Facilities Americas. Canada. La Pocatière. Former Moto Ski Site. Thunder Bay. Former CC. Bombardier Transportation Norway. Strømmen. Bombardier Transportation Polska. Wrocław, former Pafawag. Bombardier Switzerland. Winterthur, former SLM. Villeneuve, Switzerland. UK Derby Joint Ventures. Bombardier Safong. Qingdao Transportation. Chongchun. Bombardier Railway Vehicles. Maryborough, Queensland, Australia, with Downer Rail. Former sites. Montreal Locomotive Works, Canada. Bombardier ProRail. Horbury, UK. Kalmar, Sweden. Sorafame, Portugal. People Movers. Guided Light Transit. Innovia APM 100. Innovia APM 200. Multiple Units. Advanced Rapid Transport AGC. Atino. Movia. Regina. Regioswinger. Talent Australia. Velocity Canada. Mr. 90 T-Series. Toronto. Rocket France. SNCF Class B 81500. SNCF Class B 82500. SNCF Class Z 23500. Z 50000. Turkey H Series. United Kingdom. Aventra. Electrostar. Turbostar. Voyager. London Underground. 2009 Stock. S7, S8 Stock. USA. BART D. Cobra. Flexity and Centro Locomotives. ALP 45 DP. ALP 46 FS. Class E 464 HHP 8 HR 616 EOR TRAXX. Passenger Carriages. Bi-level Coach. Double Deck Coach. Multi-level Coach. Horizon Superliner. High-speed trains. Acela Express. Jetrain. LRC. Zafiro. Non-rail products. Bombi. Can-Am Motorcycles. Evinrude. Outboard Motors. See Do XPC. Do GTX. See also list of Bombardier recreational and snow vehicles. See also list of Bombardier transportation products. VE Bombardier Inc. People. Laurent Beaudoin. Joseph Armand. Bombardier Companies. Bombardier Aerospace. Bombardier Aerospace and Embraer. Saw Government Subsidy Controversy. Canadair. Canadian. Vickers. De Havilland Canada. List of Bombardier Dash 8 Operators. Short Brothers. GAC Ireland. Bombardier Recreational Products. Bombardier Transportation Products. List of Bombardier Transportation Products. List of Bombardier Recreational and Snow Vehicles. VE North American Locomotive Builders. Alco. Alco GE. Altoona Works. Atlas. Baldwin. Bombardier. Brooks. Brookville. CLC. Climax. Cook. Davenport. Dixon. EMD. Fairbanks. Morse. GE Transportation. GMD. Globe. Grant. Hinckley. Ingalls. Jewett. Lima. Manchester. Mason. MLW. Mount Clair Shops. Mount Savage. NREC. Norris. Pittsburgh. Porter. Portland. Progress Rail Services. Railpower. Rhode Island. Roanoke Shops Richmond Rogers Schenectady SLCC Taunton Tredegar Vulcan Wabtec Westinghouse Wickham Willamette. See also, List of Locomotive Builders Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 245,431,284.